Hello everybody, I'm Roxas, your host for today's Minecraft video. And I wasn't going to record in this, the spring the 27th, I wasn't going to record it. But, I found this thing, this house right here. And I already destroyed a spawner, so I want to finish looking through it with you guys. Well, let's see what I find, and maybe if anything else strange happens, I'll show you, but... Right now, I'm just going to show you this chest with a skeleton. There's nothing in the chest! It's only the spawner. And spawners don't even drop anything. Is that it? Was that really it? Just a tower? Seriously? I thought it was something else. Something menacing. Oh. I got my bunch of dogs down there. And apparently one of them had a baby. And I'm missing one too. And the game updated recently. This mod pack had an update. And when I logged on, I had two goggles. One of them's hurt. Yeah, I've been doing this for a while now. This is all I've been doing. It's having my pups kill horses. Kill horses for the leather. I need one more leather for I can make... No, I need a bunch of, I need a lot of leather. So that's why I'm doing that. I know it's a little inhumane, but where else am I going to get the leather? Seriously. Well, I'll see you guys back. I'll see you guys again when something strange happens. Well, would you look at that? It's the first day of summer. First day of summer during winter, huh? Oh, yeah, I just wanted to show you this. And that I'm now gonna have. And that I'm also a dog person. See? I love dogs. I just have like a bunch of dogs everywhere. There's a little pooch over there. There's. Woofer. Or is that goggles? I think that's goggles. And leather armor. Got a bunch of unnamed wolves everywhere, and yeah. And I still have my animals back here, too. See? How did that pup get back here? I sent him down over there. Alright, anyways. But yeah. See, like, I've been doing good. I have some money, and most likely today, since it's the first day of summer, I'm gonna have to go get new crops. Oh. I'll see you guys when something else happens. Well, guys, I finally got enough money to get the poultry farm. Crap, I stopped. So let's go get it. Actually, do I have enough wood? Might not have enough wood. I guess I should have checked that beforehand, huh? Where's my oak? Where's my oak wood? I got... three there. I only have three. This time you guys are going to join me since there's nothing else that's going on. Literally, there's nothing else that's going on. So you guys are going to join me in this little adventure. Yo, Googles, come with me. You have the leather. You're protected. You're well protected. You're coming with me. I think I should. Where'd you go? Bud. Oh, there you go. I'm gonna name you Goggles 1. Since you're my favorite. That's why I gave you the armor. Don't tell the other dogs. Don't tell them that you're my favorite. They'll get mad. You laughing? Earlier. when I was playing, I was walking over here trying, just exploring, and Goggles fell inside the ravine. I thought he was dead. Like, oh no, oh no. And then I went home, was like, did my own things. And then I went out hunting for wood, for leather, I mean. And then and then two goggles appeared. I was like, what? I was like, why do I have two of the same dog? That's weird. So, yeah. Oh my god, I ran out of food already. And I ran out of water as well. This is not good. I thought I brought some food with me. Oh wait, I did. I brought fish. I have to suffer through. Eat it. There you go. I have to like force my own character to eat. Don't get in the way, okay, Goggles? Don't get in the way. I don't want to accidentally hit you with my axe. You're my favorite. Let's do this. I like how these logs look. It's like they don't look like normal logs. Wait, was that it? This one? Okay. Oh, as you can see in the minimap, you can see like I have like a lot of land explored. I need bones. Again, I'm a dog person. I will go after dogs more than I would go for cats. Like ocelots and stuff. I would go for dogs instead, the wolves. Holy crap, that was a lag. That was a frame rate lag, if I could say. Okay, how much wood do I got? I got 62. Yeesh, I still need a lot more. I got this. I'm gonna get like 2 stacks, I guess. Well, I guess I'll pick up 2 stacks. It's just... Again, I wasn't planning on recording today. This at least. I wasn't planning on recording this today, but I jumped on just like, literally was just going to explore a little bit. And what do I find? A weird house. I thought, you know what, this would be good to explore on camera. I was like, you know what, and while I'm at it, I might as well just record a whole episode. Just might as well. One sitting. Like, might as well just do it. And yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. I think this is enough, but I'm gonna get more because I just want to. It's all gravel. Let's go over here. This tree. Nah, not this tree. This tree. Let's mine this tree out. I'm an overachiever. Ouch! What is it that keeps on poisoning me? It's like, seriously, there's like some form of grass that keeps on poisoning me. Is it poison ivy? Poison ivies are trees, isn't it? I might be wrong. Okay, I think I got enough. Time to go back home. Ba-da-dum. Ow. What is it? Poison ivy. It is poison ivy. I knew it. But the way it hurts. God. Poison ivy stings. Can I eat this? No, I can't. God damn. Okay. Time to go home, but holy crap. Poison ivy is dangerous. Don't play around with it, kids. Food. I need food. I'm walking like a zombie because I have no food. I need food. More berries. Berries. This is berrylicious. I just say that and I stay quiet. That was the end of my YouTube career where it started. Was that one joke. Man, if I had friends, they would just tell me, just stop. Shut up. I died! Skills! Roxas meant hit the ground too hard. Whew, this is lag. This is some lag. Woo! I just died and it caused a lot of lag. Holy crap. Okay, so no dying. Got it. So don't die. Even though I did just die, like, right here. Like, it wasn't that big of a death. It was just me being stupid. Put that on, and put that on. Yeah, that should be okay. Is he still open? No, I think he's closed. I'm gonna go sleep then. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go sleep. See you guys in the morning. Well, it's the next day, and now it's time to go get what we need to get. Got an itchy nose. Oh, you gotta wait. I'm just gonna water my crops, I guess. Might as well. Water my crops, take care of my animals, you know, same old. Everything that I usually do. Oh, I'm gonna have to get another animal brush soon. Can I animal brush you guys? Nope, okay. That's sad. At this point of time of the day, I would usually have eaten something. Today, I have not eaten anything. And it's 3. It literally just became 3. So, I'm hungry. After this, I'm probably gonna go to McDonald's or something. You know, they're good food. Not good, good, but they're just close and cheap. That's all that it is. McDonald's is close to me, and it's cheap. Oh, I gotta refill my watering can. If you don't know what I planted here, I planted tomatoes and corn around places. Like up here, I think I planted tomatoes again and corn. More corn. Yeah, these are corn seeds. These over here are corn. Yeah, I planted corn up here. Tomato down there. I don't need you right now. Sit. Okay. Now, let's go get our poultry farm. Poultry stuff. Get chickens. Come on. 4, 3, 1. Yo, you open? Yo, buddy, mate. Oh my god, I'll see you tomorrow. Because they don't open on Saturday, so I'll see you guys. Okay. It's Sunday, it's 9 AM. You should be open. Seeing as your sign says so. So please sell me what I came to buy. 4K, I got 6K. Give me the poultry farm. Thank you. Okay, now we gotta find some place to put this thing. Let's see. Where should we put it? I think like right here would be good. Somewhere where it won't like... would it get in the way? Hold up. Would this thing get in the way? I don't know, maybe. It might get in the way. I'm just gonna place it right here. Let me check it out real quick. It's not disturbing anything, it's not in the way or anything, right? Right. No, it's all good, it's all good. House is over there. Yeah, this looks good. There we go. Now that dude should be start working on it soon. Right, buddy? Right? Can I start working on it? Yep. Okay, then. Well, we finally finished something that we've been trying to do for a while. I don't know what's up. What's next in the agenda? Maybe a blacksmith or something? I don't know. We'll see. But, yeah. That's it for today's episode of Farming Valley at Mint Farm. Minecraft Farming Valley on Mint Farm. I don't know. I'll think of something. Anyways, I hope you guys liked this. If you did, please leave a like down below. And I'll see you guys all later. Bye-bye.